Help from 8 Massachusetts and New Hampshire communities. Water availability in the area created challenges. One firefighter was sent to a nearby hospital out of an abundance of caution.